Oh, that is lovely. Okay, we've respawned all the enemies here, which is a problem. I maybe should have explored a little bit, but I was a bit paranoid about falling off. Illusionary wall. Why? Lie. Okay. Oh, hang on. I've got 7,900 souls. Let's maybe spend those. I would like to go and buy some toxic upgrades, but I'm kind of deep into Blighttown at the moment, so what do I need to level? Okay, I haven't got quite enough to level up from breaking open items. That was breaking open items, I just said, then, but I tripped on my own lip. I went breaking open items. I knew what I meant, but I thought I should clarify just in case someone would listen to me going, "What the fuck did you just say?" Why was your friend in a pot? Why did you put him in a pot? That seems like a mean joke. A mean prank that you have played on your friend. Or enemy. I mean, I don't know the status of you two. You could be at each other's throats. I think I've got enough there to level up now. So I'm gonna... Actually, See, now I've got a bonfire. I'm really paranoid about progressing. Yes, I do have enough to level up. Okay. Yeah, we need strength. If we're going to have any hope of wielding that dragon greatsword, we're going to need strength. And there are great swords. The Black Knight greatsword will do us nicely for now, but there are going to be swords later on that we're going to want, and we're going to need the strength to use them. So I should be right for dex for the moment, so just let's focus on strength for a bit. Still don't know why you're in a pot. Those two dealt with again. Right, let's go exploring. Got a few options now. It's still got that area with all the dudes with the toxic blow darts as well. Probably going to go down that area and find it's just a completely... Oh! Hi. You've got a corpse weapon. Oh! Oh! Okay, not dead. I survived the fall. Somehow he didn't. And you survived the fall. It's interesting how that worked out, isn't it? We must have hit the slide. I thought I got the corpse weapon. We must have hit the slide and he must have just fallen. Right. Where am I? Oh, the dog. Right. Oh, two dogs. Double dogs. Was not counting on that. I mean, I wasn't counting on the slide either, if I'm honest. Depending on where I am, I might have to homeward bone, which is annoying. But the dogs are here, and I don't remember the dogs being anywhere earlier, so I might be alright. What's this? Oh! Okay. Well, I don't think I have to worry about homeward boning. See? This is why I wanted to spend those souls, because of shit like that. You guys gonna come down? In your own time. It's fine. You want to come down as well? Yeah, there you go. It's a good strat. It's a good plan. I would have jumped if I was you, rather than climb the ladder. But you know, you had your own plans going on, I'm sure. So that was how I got to the slidey bit. Let's ignore that then. I don't think that's a new area. I think that's just the area I was at earlier, and that other dog maybe killed itself. Okay, the dude's up there. Nothing. Yeah, okay, this is... Oh, hang on. Oh. Ah! Damn it. Damn it. Serpentine. Serpentine. Hey, guys. Oh. Whew. I see you, poison dude. An item at the end of there. They haven't noticed me yet. I might be able to backstab these guys. Slowly. I got one of them. Nope, damn it, couldn't back up enough. Get off of me! This is a dick move. This is what this is. Ugh. Suck my blood. What is it with you guys and blood? Get your own blood. I need mine. Keeps my organs functioning, I think. I mean, I am undead. It's not really clear. Like, I think I need my human, my humans, my organs. I'm not sure. Damn it. Something was happening there. Oh, okay. Something fell off. Right, that's what happened there. Good to know. Always good to know. It's just that lovely when you see a bit of scaffolding fall past, and then a few minutes later, souls fly into you, and it's like, I think I can piece together. I think my keen detective senses there have pieced together the crime. Who needs CSI when you've got souls? I've lost my bearings. Where did I come from? Did I come from over here? Well, that is interesting. Okay, I don't think I came from over here, because I don't remember that happening. Oh, no, I have been over here. Alright, how do I... Am I expected to just run and jump that? I think I am. I don't think I can see a way, another way to get to that. Let's explore over here first. Oh, no, I've been here. Everything's dead. Oh, there's a... Hey, dude. Oh, no, I didn't mean to kick you that third time. I meant to hit you again with my sword. That's for the dung pie. This feels like it's leading somewhere important. But I don't know that I can get back up after I've gone for that item, so... Let's see where this goes. I really should move slower so I can get the backstab on these guys. Ow. Oh. That was a bold maneuver there. I got greedy. Okay, we've got a ladder, a slide, but that looks like death, so we will not slide. As much fun as sliding always is, we shall resist the temptation. Now, where the hell am I going? Try despair. Does not open from this side. Awesome. It's always a good start to a section. And that's a gate. And then we're back over here. Great. Excellent. Alright, well, at least we know what's over here now. Somewhere we can't get to yet. I'm guessing that's a shortcut? I mean, it must be, but God knows from where. Or why you would need that shortcut. Maybe that's just another way to get into Blighttown. Maybe you can get... Because I've still got the catacombs to go and visit. That's still an area I haven't explored yet. So maybe there's a way to get from the catacombs to here. Maybe that's where that leads to. This area could well, you know, connect to the catacombs. It's all underground. Catacombs, underground. The maths adds up. That's what I'm saying. Alright. I think we've run out of bits over here. I think. It's kind of... It's like I said, it's all wooden scaffolding. It's kind of... That's the one that wobbles. It's kind of difficult to tell where any one thing is in relation to any one other thing. Alright, so I need to do a running jump. This could end badly. But I don't see any other way to get that. So, running jump! And I rolled for good measure. And I got the Atto, which is a weapon I probably will not use. Let's have a look at it. Nope. Oh, no, no. D-pad, D-pad. Lanktown of Fortune. Eastern Lanktown is drawn from the scabbard at lightning speed using the Aijutsu technique. Aijutsu allows the wielder to charge forward to swiftly cut down distant foes. I'm sure that's fun to use, but yeah, 20 dex. Dex weapon, not one I'm going to use. So... Let's put that back into my inventory and then never talk about it again. So that bonfire is over there, which is handy. Now, there's an item there. None of these look like... Oh, this looks like a safe drop. Alright, we'll go for this one. Oh yeah, this just takes me straight back to the bonfire. Okay, cool. Let's bonfire up. Ding. Seeing as I haven't killed anything over here. Can't get around there. Here we go. Progress. Hang on. Yeah, I saw ya. Yeah, it was a brave effort. It was, you know. I see what you're trying to do. Oh. I mean, it is useful that these guys are idiots. Any more? I can climb down now. Alright, cool. Yeah, I don't think there is a button to slide down. I pressed every button on that ladder whilst I'm going down that. Okay. This is not a great angle. There we go. Gently, gently. Picky Blooming Moss Pearl Club. Ah! Good. I need that. Right, that goes back down. Yeah, I don't think that way is the way to go. Putting it bluntly. That could be a way to go. Or was that just... Hang on, was that where I just was? I think that might have been just where I just was. Oh, yeah, okay. I didn't see the corpse. I just thought it was an item. Oh, oh, oh. This is a lot harder to walk on than it looks. Right, there we go. Oh, I didn't even see you. Found the double dog area. There's my green... Oh, I'm going to recover my soul. I wasn't even planning on that, because I was looking. There's an item there. Nope! That's not how to get it. So much for recovering my souls. Now I have different souls to recover. How do I get that item, then? There must be a way to do that. Okay, if I walk slowly over this, doesn't it? Okay, no, it does it anyway. But it doesn't look like it's going to fall. Oh, but it does move out from underneath me. Right. Excellent. It's good to know. We're learning. We're picking up the idiosyncrasies of this thing. Oh. He's learnt. Yeah. Not enough, though. Oh god, it's a dual attack. He's bringing his mate back up. I gotta be honest. I like ragdoll physics in games. I like generally. It creates for some funny moments. But this game, the ragdolls in this game are fantastic. I love them. Okay, so this slides out underneath you. Is the problem here. You do move with it a little bit, but not all the time. Ah! No, I don't need you. Bad dog. What am I looking at? Is there any part of that that's flat? Maybe if I drop onto it, I fall off. But if I can walk onto it... Drink up. Because I think it's designed to intentionally trick people into falling on it. Because, I mean, it did. I think if I go down here... Yeah, so here we go. This is how to get this. And it's one humanity. Great. I lost my humanity. I had one humanity from killing enemies. And I lost it getting that item. Plus loads of souls. I'm at a net loss at the moment. Oh, that seems suspicious. Nope. Nope, apparently it wasn't. Okay. I've been over this before. Is that actually a thing? I don't think it is. I think that's death. Yeah. That takes us back over there. I think the only place I haven't been now is the corridor with the shooty men's. Which is bad, because I don't want to go there. But I do have some clumps now. So I can make... Like, the game has gone, yeah, you're going to have to do that bit, so here you go. So at least there's that. I don't see that there's a way... I suppose I just walk back up and... Is there a ladder? I came down here with the dogs before, and I seem to remember there being a way out. Back out. Oh, back away. But I don't seem to be able to find it now. Or maybe there wasn't, and I just dropped down here. Oh no, I fell, didn't I? There was... Did I fall? Was this where I... I've completely forgot. It's only been like 20 minutes. I've just completely forgotten how I got down here originally. Okay, I guess I'll just go back the way I came. I mean, I know obviously I can walk back across the wooden bridge, but I came down here to this section with the dogs, I think. And I thought there was a way back, but apparently not. Rickety bridge, rickety bridge. Running across that doesn't seem like the safest thing to do on that, but it just... Walking slowly so much harder. Alright, let's go back to the bonfire and then... I was hoping I'd open up a shortcut, if I'm honest. If I'm completely 100% honest here, I thought I would... Trigger the shortcut and then... Or at least find a... boss or something. I don't even know what I'm working towards at this point. So is there a quick way back? A quick way that isn't going to kill me? Gorgeous view ahead. That's just a joke message. You are no good to me. Ah! You were the dog that fell down, I see. Ah, there were two dogs. I killed him. Oh, there's still an item there. Right. There's still a little bit of exploring left to do here. You're gonna come down the ladder? Yeah, go on. Oh, he slid down. I wasn't anticipating that, I'll be completely honest. If I don't break out of your pot, do you just stay in there? Because that's funny. Soul of a Proud Knight, cool. Can I get back this way? No. No, I'm way too high to drop down, I think. I really want a shortcut. Oh, there's another item up there. God, oh, there's an item there. Ah, oh, damn it, there's items everywhere. Oh, I was thinking I was done. Ooh. Shadow gear. That sounds like an upgrade to my thief gear. Black cloth mask worn by spooks from an eastern land. It's not a great name. Designed so as not to hinder their unique form of martial arts. While it sacrifices defense to sacred great mobility, it does offer resistance to bleeding and poison, among other things. Ah. So that's 18-15. That's 12 is actually better. Yeah, let's go ninja. That's gonna be cool. Oh yeah, look at that. I saved my nice roll. Ooh. Okay, that's a room. This. It's an interesting area. I don't know why this area exists. Ah! Sneaky little monster. Oh, and your friend too. Ah, stamina, 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 stamina. Drink, 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 drink. Oh.